नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया. माय नेम इज वनीशा सिंह. टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू सॉर्टिंग एंड ग्रेडिंग इन यूनिट ऑपरेशन इन फूड इंडस्ट्री सब्जेक्ट. नाउ लेट्स बिगिन विद द टॉपिक. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फ्रूट्स आर यूजुअली ग्रेडेड अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर क्वालिटी. ग्रेडिंग प्रोसेस इज क्लासिफाइंग फ्रूट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द साइज, शेप, वेट, कलर एंड राइपनिंग स्टेज. आर गोल इज टू गेट डिजायर्ड प्राइस एंड अपग्रेड क्वालिटी एंड ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ फूड प्रोडक्ट्स फ्री फ्रॉम कंटामिनेंट्स टू द कस्टमर्स अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर टेस्ट. कंज्यूमर्स टेस्ट वेरी, सो टू गेट दिस गोल वी डन सॉर्टिंग एंड ग्रेडिंग. सम कंज्यूमर्स प्रेफर कलर एंड सम शेप, सम कंज्यूमर प्रेफर साइज एंड सम consumer prefer their taste. Sorting and grading are the terms which frequently used interchangeably in the food processing industry. Sorting is a separation based on the single measurable property of raw material units, while grading is the assessment of overall quality of food using a number of attributes. Grading of fresh product may also be defined as sorting according to the quality, as sorting usually upgrades the product. Fresh market fruits like apples are graded into quality categories according to their size, color and shape and to the presence of defects. The two first quality criteria are actually automated on industrial graders, but fruits grading according to the presence of defects is not yet efficient and consequently remains a manual operation. Repetitive, expensive, and not reliable. In recent 10 years, operation in grading system for fruits and vegetables become highly automated with mechatronics and robotics technologies. Machine vision system and near infrared inspection systems have been introduced to many grading facilities with mechanism for inspecting all sides of fruits and vegetables. Traditionally, grading of fruits is performed primarily by the visual inspection using size as a particular quality attribute. Image processing offers solution for automated fruit size grading to provide accurate, reliable, consistent and quantitative information apart from handling large volumes, which may not be achieved by employing human graders. Raw materials are sorted on the basis of weight, size, shape or color. On the basis of weight, it is known as weight sorting. Then on the basis of size, it is known as size sorting. On the basis of color, it is known as color sorting. And on the basis of shape, it is known as shape sorting. Then size sorting is generally done by the manually. And you can sort it by a fixed aperture screen are used for size sorting in food industry. Screens of different dimensions are used. Next is color sorting. Mostly food colors that his appearance attract the consumers, so there is a higher price for the product. Manually, labor on inspection belts or electric color sorter that scan the color are used in the industry. Color sorters are used for food processing industry such as coffee, nuts and oil crops. The goal is the separation of items that are discolored, toxic, not as ripe as required, or still with hull after dehulling, such as sunflower seed. Compared with manual sorting, machines saving labor and time with high efficiency and lower processing cost. Next is shape sorting. Shape sorting is mostly done for the removal of contaminants from the raw material. For example, wheat is passed through the shape sorter so that all the contaminants must be removed having the same size or weight but different shape. Then what is food grading? Food grading basically involves the inspection, assessment and sorting of the various foods regarding quality, freshness, legal conformity and market value. Food grading often occurs by hand in which the foods are assessed and sorted. Then machinery is also used to grade foods and may involve sorting products by size, shape and quality. For example, machinery can be used to remove spoiled food from fresh product. For example, pea grading involves sorting peas by size, in which smallest peas are graded as the highest quality for their tenderness. Brines may be used in which peas are floated in them, from which the density can be determined. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this video.